Do you truly understand that Jesus is alive? He died and rose again so we can be free, so we can have true life. The disciples devoted their lives to sharing this message. And before Jesus ascended into heaven, he gave them a promise. You will receive power when the Holy Spirit comes on you, and you will be my witnesses. The disciples were chosen to proclaim the good news of Christ, to share the freedom and life they had found in him. Disciples like Peter, James, Thomas, and Paul were just the first ones to share the message of Christ. And now disciples from all around the world are dedicating their lives to share this hope, no matter the cost.
Reaching in the dark, reaching in the sea.